Russia prohibits blockchain lottery through Flip. According to CoinIdle, Roskomnadzor, a federal entity supervising and overseeing media in Russia, sent a letter to TrueFlip, which explains the ban was caused by lottery-related nature of the service. The developers of the website claim the project is 100% transparent thanks to blockchain technology.